Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another marketing tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create YouTube ads for those users who've already seen my YouTube channel. So this is essentially remarketing on YouTube. This is the channel that I run and I want to create an ad for anyone who's basically seen at least one of my videos. To do that, I will first go into Google AdWords, and once I'm here, you will first need to set up an audience, for which you will click on this wrench icon here and go under Audience Manager. Once you're here, click on Set up an audience source. There are a few audience sources to choose from, like App Analytics, Google Play, and so on. I am going to select YouTube. Click on Link to YouTube. Add channel. You need to search for your channel or paste the URL here. Let me just search for my channel. It's called Viren Bed. Assign a name to the AdWords account. I'll just write down my name and click on Finish. So the linking is done, and once you go back to AdWords, you can see that you've placed a request for approval. And there you go. As soon as I clicked refresh here, right after 2 minutes, you can see that the linking with my YouTube channel is done. I can also unlink it back here. I am now ready to create my remarketing audience. So again, go under Audience Manager. You can click on this plus sign here. And here are the list of audiences that you can create. Let me select YouTube users. Give this audience a name. You can also narrow this down to people who viewed just certain videos or a particular video, have visited the channel page, subscribed, and things like that. You can show it to people who've commented or shared. Any number of engagement options you can select from. Let me, for now, just for simplicity's sake, select View any video on my channel. The initial list size is something you have to select. So do you want to include people from the past 120 days or start with an empty list? Let's go with include the 120 days. And finally, the membership duration. Let's keep it at 30 days. Click on create. And the audience is now created. It does take a little bit of time for the members to populate. As you can see, it says here populating. So once you come back to this page after a bit, I have come back to this after a day. So you can see that my list has been created for YouTube marketing. There are 17,000 people in this group for search ads. If I create a YouTube ad, I will be able to take 15,000 of these users and another 15,000 for display ads. And finally, if I use this audience for remarketing and Gmail ads, I'm going to be able to use only 7,900 of them. So essentially, these are the number of users from my YouTube channel that Google has been able to map on search, YouTube, display, and Gmail. They have also created another list called similar to YouTube marketing. Now, these are people who are similar to my users on YouTube. But the list is not that big, so we will not be able to use it so far. I can only use it probably in display marketing. Anyways, once the audience is ready, you can start adding this remarketing group to any of your AdWords ads. So let me just go back, and here you can see I had created a Snapchat search ad. So you can select this, go under audiences, and all you need to do is add the audience. So there are two options here, targeting and observation. So targeting means you can narrow the reach of the audience to a specific audience. So basically, if I use targeting and I choose my YouTube remarketing audience, the Snapchat search ads will only be shown to my YouTube remarketing list. But if I just select observation, what happens here is that Google will show my ads to everyone in the ad group in general, but also show them to my YouTube remarketing list. And then I'll be able to see the analytics, the data for both these groups and see how they're performing. So let me select targeting. And to get your remarketing list, you'll have to select the second option here, how they have interacted with your business. And you can see I have a YouTube remarketing list here. So just add it here, click save, and we're done. This audience has been added to my Snapchat search ads. You can do this for all kinds of ads. Let's say I have a video ad created for USA. Here again, I can just click add audiences. I'll have to select an ad group first. So Facebook canvas, remarketing, YouTube, save. So you can do this with any ad group. All you need to do is first create an audience for remarketing and then start adding that audience to any of your Google AdWords campaigns. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.